Okay, this is Mark Hall, owner, Professional Touch Painting. Just want to go over this door. We removed the door, put plastic up to seal elements out of the house. We're going to refinish and strip the door, so that's what we do while we're working on the door. Then we put the door on sawhorses in the garage, cover the floor with floor paper, not to get anything on the floor. Put the stripper on the door, on the paint, bubbles up. Strip that off.